So ngayon po ay pipili po muna tayo ng mananalo ng 20 peso GCash. Ang first commenter po natin ay si Cancer Gamer. Ayan, talagang pinaghahandaan lagi ni Cancer Gamer yung ating video. Congratulations po sa iyo. You are our first winner ng 20 peso GCash. So ngayon punta tayo sa ating YouTube comment random picker to pick our second winner po ng 20 peso GCash. Ayan siya. So lagay muna natin dito yung ating link ng video. Okay, so first commenter po, okay, ng keyword of the video ay magkakaroon ng automatic 20 peso GCash yan. Okay, so let's pick our second winner. Okay, meron po tayong how many? 45 unique commenters. And congratulations to, ayan siya, medyo naglag ang ating cellphone. Ayan. Ayan, si Cancer Gamer ulit. So, hanap po tayo ng isa pa, no? Kasi, of course, nanalo na po siya. Ayan, congratulations to kay Badz73. Kayo po ang ating second winner ng 20 peso GCash. And congratulations po to both of you. And if aabot ng 100 likes ang ating video, ay magkakaroon po tayo ng third winner. And unfortunately, yan, 67 likes lang po ang meron tayo. So don't forget po to hit the like button para po tatlo po ang ating mabigyan ng tig 20 peso GCash. Maraming salamat po.
Cryptocurrency rates are constantly changing, and you can profit from this fact. Via rate differences, you will earn up to 18% weekly. It doesn't matter how much you plan to invest, as you can try it out with any budget. Never worked with cryptocurrency before? Just request a beginner's guide by the link.
At ito na nga po si Terlo. Kung wala pa po kayong account, ay simple lang. Click lang po natin yung register para makagawa po tayo ng account at makapag-start na po tayong gamitin si Terlo. Nais mo bang kumita ng extra pera online? Nasa tamang channel po kayo dahil sa channel na ito, marami tayong uploads about mapagkakakitaan online like free PayPal Cash, Coins.ph, GCash, and other cryptocurrency. Kaya ano pang hinihintay nyo? Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe, i-hit ang like button and the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga uploads ko dito. And meron po pala tayong pinamimigay ditong libreng 50 peso GCash or load sa bawat video uploads natin dito. And meron po tayong Telegram channel para lagi kayong updated, and meron po tayong Telegram group chat kung nais nyo pong mag-share ng iyong mga links. Wala po tayong restriction doon. In addition to that, meron din po tayong pinamimigay ditong special giveaway like milestone giveaway. Kaya po tulungan nyo po kong ma-reach ang 60,000 subscribers at mamimigay po tayo ng additional na giveaway sa inyo na GCash, Coins.ph or load. Kaya po huwag kalimutang i-follow at mag-subscribe sa aking mga social media accounts. Maraming salamat po! Hello mga ka-sharing! So bago po tayo magsimula, please don't forget po to hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, and also po the like button for more videos. Thank you so much po! Okay, so ngayon po ay pag-uusapan po natin itong isang website na ayan, nag-feature po siya ng 7 best cloud mining sites, which is one of them ay nagamit ko po. At marami na rin po akong videos, series of videos about these cloud mining sites, which is napaka-legit po. So, ayan po, these 7 best cloud mining sites ay, ito po ay sabi ni Guru. Okay, Guru 99. So, sabi po dito, meron siyang mga in-identify, ano, na mga legit free at saka paid po na cloud mining site. So, una po dito ay si, ayan siya, ito po yung summary niya. So, makikita po natin dito si StormGain. So, unahin lang muna natin dito si StormGain. Founded year 2019, which is napaka-legit po talaga niyan at nakapag-payout na rin po ako ng maraming beses. Free po yan. Magmamine po yung app po ninyo kasi application po yan. Meron din namang web. Meron din po silang application. Libre po yan at saka ito po ay parang din po siyang trading platform at saka as well as mining po. Okay, this is for expert and beginners and supported coins. Marami po. Sobrang dami po ng supported coins po dito kay StormGain. Kaya makikita po ninyo top number 1 pick po yan si StormGain. At yung risk po niya, fraud risk is very low. So, ito makikita nyo po pros and cons niya, no? So, user-friendly po siya. It supports range a wide range po of cryptocurrency trading. It gives up to 20% bonus in every deposit. Kasi pwede rin po kayong mag-deposit kasi ngayon sabi ko sa inyo kanina ay ano po din po siya, trading platform din. Okay, and it's supported for 230 countries. Ang cons lang niya, the system needs to be regularly regulated. Okay lang naman yan, there is no inbuilt boot to automate trading. Wala po siyang boot to automate trading. Kailangan nyo pong every 4 hours, bisitahin nyo po yung site or yung app para makapag-mine po kayo. Okay? Tapos, yan, founded 2019. Ayan siya, minimum investment po. If sakaling mag-invest naman po kayo, again, meron pong libre dito si StormGain. $100. Minimum payout is $50. Payout frequency, pwede pong daily po yan. Okay, no maintenance fees, only trading commission. Meron po talang trading commission. Okay, tapos, second po ay si Ecos. Okay, second si Ecos. So, again po, ang next ay itong si Ecos. So, this is best for its operating system which works with legal status. So, this is founded on 2017 and this is, ang nagsusupport po siya ng marami pong crypto. Pero, ang pwede lang po nating i-mine dito is BTC. Kasi itong si Ecos ay, it is a wallet. Nag-offer po siya, no? It offers a wallet, exchange, ayan, investment portfolios, and saving features. So, low minimum withdrawal po, 0.001 BTC. Okay? Tapos, wide range po ang kanyang cloud mining contracts. Ayan, makikita po natin dito yung mga key specs po niya. Minimum investment, $150. Tapos, payout po dito, minimum 0.001 BTC. Yan po, daily pong payout. Ang plan po starts from 0.75 terahash per second per month. Ang fraud risk po dito is very low. Tapos si Hashing 24, matagal ko na rin po itong narinig si Hashing 24. This is best for individuals who wish to access Bitcoin mining. So this is founded year 2015 pa po. Ayan si ano Hashing 24, once per day rin po yung payout po dito. Again, BTC lang din po yung pwede nating i-mine po dito kay Hashing 24. Ayan siya, get free mining contract for 1 month after registration. So magkakaroon po tayo ng free mining contract for 1 month after registration po dito kay Hashing 24. Ito po yung mga pros niya, very less daily service. Ito lang po yung daily service niya kasi usually po talaga sa mga mining sites ay meron po itong daily services charge. Technical support po niya is 24/7 at it has good earning potential. You can earn ayan po 600 satoshi or 0.04 USD per day. Okay, hindi na masama, no? 600 satoshi per day. Tapos, ito yung minimum investment. Napakaliit lang. 0.001 BTC. Payout po ay napakaliit lang din. 0.007 BTC per day. Okay? So, payout frequency po once per month. So, ito po yung mga plan po niya. Okay, maliit lang. Hindi po siya ganun ka ka mahal yung plan po dito kay Hashing 24. Next po ang number 4 po natin ay si Bmine. So cloud sharing po ng ASIC miners. So this is founded since 2018 and ayan po. Ito po yung mga pros niya. Offers 3 days of free cloud mining trial. So 3 days lang po. Hindi po dito sa Bmine, wala po ito sa iOS. It has 2 levels of referral program, then it has a mobile app for Android users lang po. Tapos, offers 7% of referral purchases. So, ito po yung mga key specs ni Bmine. Again, founded 2018, tapos as low as $99 USD and saka yung minimum investment at saka minimum payout po niya 0.05 BTC. Ang panglima po ay si Hashiny. Ay matagal na rin po ito si Hashiny at matagal na rin lagi ko po itong naririnig dati. Si Hashiny is a Bitcoin mining software that enables you to find profitable pools with ease. Tsaka it is founded in 2016 din po. Okay, at ito yung mga pros po niya, provides real-time mining hash rate within the application. Pero medyo expensive lang po itong si Hashiny kaysa kanyang mga competitors. Tapos ito, minimum investment $10, pero ang earning potential when mining BTC, one can earn, ayan po, malaki-laki din naman. Okay, so ayan siya. Bitdeer ang ika-6th. It provides best po siya for providing direct deposits from top mining pools founded since 2018. Ayan siya. And pwede po tayong mag-pay out po dito daily. And ito, no? It offers customized mining solutions for professional investors. Bitdeer provides real-time analytics po and also supports a smart sharing feature. It provides regular updates on social networks. It offers payout in cryptocurrency or cash. Pwede pong cash. And it provides an option for automatic reinvestment. Ang cons lang po dito is ang customer support nila is low. And for beginners, the best package are a bit too expensive. So ito po ang kanilang mga key specs. Okay, key specs po ni Bitdeer. Tapos, ang pang-last po ay itong si OSA Miner. So, best for maximizing profit and minimizing downtime. Founded, ito po ang pinakamatagal sa kanilang pito. 2014 ay nandito na po si OSA Miner. Ayan siya. And ito po, it allows you to maximize profit and minimize downtime. It gives 15% higher performance for Antminer S19 and 40% for Antminer S17. Ang pros po dito, it offers a free trial. Meron po silang free trial. It can work with all ASIC, GPU, and CPU devices. More than 50 mining software programs are supported and offers a demo. Free demo and customized triggers and action. Okay, not for novice users. So, ito ay para sa mga medyo may experience na po talaga. So, pero of course, kung gusto nyo po itry, why not? No? Pwede po natin yung itry. It is founded again since 2014. Medyo matagal na nga talaga siya. Minimum investment is $50. It depends. Yung payout po niya, depende po kung sa Bitcoin price, yung hash rate at saka mining difficulty. Free trial, pero po sila with 2 miners and limited features. Price po nila start from $4 for 2 miners per month. Okay? So, ito pong pitong ito, ito po ay according to Guru99 is one of the best cryptocurrency cloud mining websites. Ito po ay trusted and legit. And meron po silang mga free na binibigay, so you can try that one. And talagang nagbabayad po sila. Okay? So, this is a legit one. Okay? So, ito po. Kung gusto nyo pong i-try, lagay ko po ang link sa video description box para po matry nyo po ang mga cloud mining sites na ito. So, I think hanggang dito po ang ating video. Thank you so much po for watching. Have a great day and God bless po sa inyong lahat.